Alright. Okay. Okay.
Let's go. Let's go. Okie dokie.
I tried to give the run a chance, but stuff like that happened. I was filling myself with that movement. Long jump is better, I don't know why I did that. Dude, that was cool. You know, I think it's possible to actually roll out onto there, but I don't understand how that works. Cause I know I've done it before, but it's like, I don't know if I've ever done it on deluxe. Maybe it's weird. I think if you could consistently roll out on there, then the speed kick jump dive movement is better. Yo, Denny, how are you doing? What could go wrong? I wish you luck. What have I been up to? Same old, same old. Getting money, getting pussy, the Dewey Decimal System, you know, all that. That's a Bo Burnham quote. I would hope at least one person recognized that. Yeah. I was kidding. It was a quote from a white rapper. Always. I think he's a comedian. I don't really think he can be called a rapper. No, Denny, I think that would be fine. There needs to be a mod in here. What happened? Maybe a Twitch account or something? Yeah, I love Bo Burnham. There was a period where I was listening to, like, only Bo Burnham every day for a few weeks. Used to be Subadub. I thought you were both. Yo, Puff Puff 30. Thank you for the boost. Here we go! More flush than ever. Damn, dude, you really do talk like that. What if all this what if nonsense you were saying? Really quick, and then I lost a coin. I shouldn't have said anything. Ugh, that hurts. Here we go! Alrighty, Rainbow. I'll see you around, dude. Alright, accept the identity. Thank you, Spaceman. I had no choice. Well, I'm still okay with it. No. Okay, I thought that was gonna be a bit worse. You lost world record in Nightmare to Crash? Dude, it's Nightmare, who cares? It's a Nightmare, you did one run. Or two, I guess. Good night, Rainbow. He did two as well, that's what I'm talking about, like... You don't even need to care about that. Play the game for 100 hours, and then if you don't have world record, then you can be upset. That's not even that long. 100 hours in a game that long, it's only what, 20 runs? Oh my god. Wow, this is a train wreck, at least I didn't die. I thought I was way dead. Yeah, you could probably shave off like an hour and a half, 2 hours. I don't think you really have to worry about it too much. I know, Mitch. I'm so close. I just can't bring it home. I keep getting really close to it and just waving and smiling at it instead of getting to take it home with me. Just don't have enough change in my pockets.
최고. Yahoo! Yahoo! Woohoo! 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 Yahoo! Woohoo! 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 Yahoo! Yahoo! Here we go!
I love when I feel like, man, I did that really well. That was amazing. And then I lose time. If you have that feeling, then the game you play is optimized as fuck. Not to say that this is the most optimized game ever, but you know what I mean.
Here we go.
I know you know what I mean. You're on SMB3, obviously, you know. Some of bets are 52. I don't think my Bowser 3 time is accurate though. So it might be like a low 53. Some of best. I have to make sure that they're accurate. Damn it. See that? When you play perfectly, you save 3 seconds. Hey, forever. That side flip was so cool. I'm sorry. I didn't mean the side flip, I meant the ground pound. And I don't even know how that happened, but it was so cool. I had a nerd out there for a moment. Hope you can forgive me. What? God. Oh my god, dude. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. It's because you held up. You're on a slope, so you're holding an input. Your speed gets stored. So you're just holding the input, and you're constantly building your speed. And then when you're allowed to move Mario, he goes flying. If you hold down, you'll go flying backwards back into the level. That happens whenever you exit a stage on a slope that you would, like, jump dive on. Do I hold down as a strat? Well, it only works if you die. So, not really. Kinda hard to die there. Please? Alright, the Wiggler saw that I was in trouble. And he was like, okay, this is the run, obviously, so... I'm gonna go walk over to you instead of being a bitch. Yeah, it only works when you die. Yeah, the only other game I could think of where that happens, that I've played, is Sayori. If you die in the slide, you land right on the slope. You just do like full BLJ speed type walk thing. Ooh, don't you love that? Don't you love when you just lose a bunch of time? I can't be the only one that likes that. Thank you. Really wish that didn't happen. It's just me. Okay, I thought everyone was like that. No. But how do I? Okay. No. What is this? Wow! Fuck off! Oh my god. It's like I just. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. What an insult. What an insult to 100 coins. Shut up, Denny. Oh, I don't think so, Louder. There are some pretty insane one-ups in this game. I still occasionally find one that I didn't know about. I don't think I'm on the star. Here we go. This game doesn't have a lot of one-ups, but the one-ups that it does have are really, really hidden. They're not in common locations at all, or like locations that you would go to. Yeah, I don't know where they all are either, and I've been playing this game for years. No, this is run over, I swear to God. This is gonna be run over, dude. Keep blowing fire at me, dude. Don't even do that. I just want you to blow fire at me for 14 minutes. I'm thinking I'm losing time on a second worst split in the whole run. Not looking good where you lose time on your time saves. The duck has the world record, aka Pobo 3. I don't know, Spanish. Maybe not today or tomorrow. Maybe never. Maybe the duck stays on top forever. I lost 3 seconds instead of saving 20. Isn't that cool? That's pretty cool. In the next 14 days, man, that's some padding right there. Oh, I might as well just get world record now instead of failing on purpose, right? Thank you. All I can think of, honestly, is what my last split looks like and how I'll need to be ahead when I get there. Oh god, I fucked up the backflip. Because I wasn't holding neutral. Die today! Alright, I'm calling it. Plus 6. Who was that? Okay, I do have the dashboard open still.
Let's go.
7, 8, 9 from Sour Spinach. Thank you. I didn't bonk on purpose. I thought I was dead after that bonk, by the way. I just happened to not fall. I did think I was plus 6 without the bonk. It's because of how many times I had to kick the bully, and normally you don't kick him at all, he just falls off. Please stop calling me a frog, that's twice today. Why was 6 afraid of 7? Because 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 8, 8, 8, 8, 9, 9, 9, 9, apparently. Remember when that penguin wrecked me? Everyone remembers when that penguin wrecked me. Yeah, yeah, I kept clipping into the wall. I told the penguin, suck it, bitch, but truly I sucked it. Yo, Adam, thank you, dude. Ooh. Can I detonate the next star? Not quite sure what that means. That's supposed to be dedicate? Sure, I can do that. I dedicate the star to you, assuming that's what you meant. Yahoo! Oh my god, please. It took so long to aim that. I absolutely did not want to miss the cannon shot. Oh, I just... I couldn't get it to go where I wanted it to. Oh my god, the practice fade off! Here we go. Let's go. Not what I wanted. Thank you, RNG. I fucked up and the game was really nice to me. And he asked for more, because I wouldn't. I wouldn't blaze, sir. Seems an illogical question to ask. Thank you. I could save 11 seconds there? What? Since when? That didn't just happen. No one saw that. Okay, does the game decide this run is worthy, or does it not? If it's not up to me. Okay. Okay, this is my fault, this is where it is up to me. What the fuck was that? Failed gate clips. Instant warp. I'm really nervous now. I wasn't nervous until I warped that quickly. There was no nerves involved until now. I get 13 seconds of mistakes to make here. If I miss a throw, if I make any mistake, it's over. Thank you. Oh my god, that might be too much already. Oh my god, please beat Pobo's stupid fucking time with this. I think I'm pretty sure I can't lose 10 seconds here. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. I told you any mistake would result in a time loss, so I lost 6 seconds, but